Gaz Turner, Athens Throwdown 1-1, Masters over 35.
28 kilogram.
£20. That's 9. That's 10 foot. And the time is that.
Once it finally back down, we need to see who the best way to make be in that jump and try to get the power from your legs. Yeah? And just remember, if you're trying to keep things simple, don't complicate it. The secret to moving that power beam, knees back, chest up, jump, and catch. Yeah? What we have a look at now then is build on touch and go to the hand, and build on the floor. So we can start here. Again, I'm going to come to my shoulders, or if you can straight down like that. Down to the hanging position. Through here, we talked about bending the knees against the start position. What you might find a little bit hard is that you don't bend the knees that much going to the floor of the ocean. Just to simplify that transition through there. Obviously, what we're doing is you guys just go down like that, but rather than being here, you might be coming down into that sort of position there. But it's still the same thing to move. So all we're going to do now is move ahead, have a push your shoulders, and see if you can go hang to the floor, or go overhead, straight down to your hand to the floor. Don't worry about going to make a mixed breath, but just see if you can smoothly transition down through those positions. Come on, just fly back to
you. Oh no,
how good you were.
Have a go at getting a little bit of weight on now. Keep thinking about what you said. Try and move
Oh,
Whoa.